Mr. Speaker, our government is focused on building a world-class education system in New Brunswick. We are modernizing curriculum delivery, investing in technology, and expanding opportunities for hands-on experiential learning. Mr. Speaker, our Centers of Excellence model brings together the department and districts with industry professionals to provide high school students the chance to learn from experts while gaining valuable skills. The Centers of Excellence model has recently been profiled by the Organization for Economic Cooperation and Development as an example of good practice for ensuring career readiness among students. The model focuses on priority economic areas, allowing students to understand and prepare for employment opportunities in those sectors. Mr. Speaker, we are building a talent pipeline that helps address skill shortages and encourages New Brunswick students to live and work here after graduation. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.